Ugh, it's way too hot outside.
Yesterday evening, I finished the book I was reading. I want more of it. How can it be over already?
Can't wait for the weekend. And the garbage, of course. Bye! Goodbye.
I really need to get tickets for the next game our team plays before they sell out again. Thanks for being so punctual. right on time. Thank you.
Meow. Marbles.
Danced my heart out at the rave yesterday. I'm still a wreck. My kid is just the smartest. She won a spelling bee.
My friend and I went to the cinema yesterday. The movie was horrible, but you know, the so bad it's good kind of horrible.
Oh, darn. I forgot to get something for dinner. Well, pizza it is. Oh! Hey, watch out!
The cast of Spring of Affection.
I need the lamp. Get off the bus.
Goodbye.
Bye.
My boat at the beach got sawed in half. It was a lot of damage, but I was able to repair it with tape. I was out in a log cabin over the weekend. It's so scenic out there.
Oh.
What he meant.
My bad. Sorry.
Here's the ticket. Oh, and here's a picture of my cat. She's called Pearlie. Never go on foot again. Taking the bus is just so much fun.
I really like working at Denali Research.
I'd like to buy a ticket, please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Very punctual. Thank you.
Did I turn off the stove? A ticket, please. Thank you.
Caught me with the wrong ticket on the bus. Can you believe it? Spring of Affection is already on its 600th episode, and they only started a year ago.
Islander Park is the perfect area to raise your kids. It's quiet and safe, but you're still downtown in 20 minutes. Tomorrow, I'm going to cook myself and my cats a lovely dinner.
And then running onto my dry towel and rolling all over it.
Hey, are you aiming for those? Thank you.
Going out to the log cabins at night is so spooky. I think I saw my grand ghost there.
I was so sad when Winter of Passion ended last year. But then Spring of Affection came along.
Got a text. What is Beethoven's favorite fruit? Abanana.